So, you waited 13 years before dropping an album.
For sure.
Now, is it safe to say that the Thong song financed that 13-year, time? Would that be a fair assumption?
I don't know. Nah, you can't say that. I mean, well, technically, I didn't have to go to work, if that's what you was asking. But I'm still an active member of my group, Dru Hill. So I guess the best way to kind of think about the whole time that I haven't been in the mainstream of the industry, myself and Dru Hill, we perform somewhere different in the world, like every week. We just left Amsterdam, after Amsterdam, London. After I shoot my video tomorrow, we have a show in Fort Myers, Florida. Then we come back up to DC, Howard University. Then we back in New York at BB King's. All the shows are sold out. So I guess the best way to look at it, or the easiest way to understand it is, how like boxers like train, for like several months before a fight. Well, it's pretty much like I've been like training for 14 years, 13 years.
Okay.
Keeping my weapon sharp, and so when you sing with power singers like I sing with my group, it's kind of like the solo thing. I'm more of a performance artist, so whenever I'm like singing, with my solo stuff, it's like a walk through the park because my weapon is still strong because, like I said, it's like 13 years of rehearsal performing live.
Yeah, man. I mean, you've always been a really, really powerful singer. I feel like people haven't always given you the credit due, in terms of the strength of your voice.
I think it's a I appreciate that, man. I think it's probably because the mainstream audience are know me for the songs that kind of blew up the biggest, like songs like Thong Song, Got to Get It, Unleash the Dragon, How Deep, the In My Bed remix. That's really not like it's more like I was saying that sing rap kind of style. But a lot of people don't know that. And Incomplete was really the number one single off of my first album, my first solo album. And some of the masses don't even know that I'm the same guy from Dru Hill. So my foundation and roots are really, from R&B singing. So the people that have been following myself in the group thus far are the ones that always want to hear me, quote unquote, sang, So that's why my first single is out. That's out right now. A-List is, that, like I said, that style, that kind of sing rap, kind of club banger. But the video I'm shooting tomorrow that we're releasing in October is for a song called LIPs, where it's just straight butt naked me and the piano just crooning for those who know me for that, and those who don't.